welcome to Swan's Japanese Horror Reviews, episode 10. Today's terrifying tale comes to us from Katsuya Matsumura with Kirei, the Terror of Beauty. The Terror of Beauty tells the story of Yoko, a very beautiful, popular, and powerful cosmetic surgeon. Well, one day, this very unattractive woman named Yoshie comes to her and requests that she operate on her. And once she presents, 300 million yen or something, Yoko takes the job. But even after she does the job, Yoshie keeps coming back. And she wants more jobs. You know, it's not just the eyelids now. I want you to do my nose or my mouth or whatever. And she keeps presenting all this money to her. So Yoko, keeps doing the jobs. But the more that she is around Yoshie, the more insecure she starts to feel about herself. Eventually, bizarre things start to happen where Yoko works, and she finds herself drowning more and more in Yoshie's self-pity and desire to be changed. It has a few gory scenes in it, but unfortunately, these are few and far between. I'm just gonna come out and say it right now, watching Kirei makes me feel kinda dirty. Why is that, you might be asking? Well, let's just say there is a ton of nudity in this movie. Very gratuitous. Now, I don't have a problem with nudity in my movies. They can be done very artistic, they can be done very tasteful, but in this one, it's just exploitation and there's no real sense to it. I'm guessing the sense to adding the nudity was to showcase how beautiful Yoko is supposed to be, and I get that. I mean, okay, the film starts with essentially a shower scene, so okay, whatever, we get it, she's sexually attractive. But that's not it. Two shower scenes, five sex scenes, and one deformed breast scene later, and we've reached the end of the film, and there might be only a few scary scenes. In addition to the gratuitous and unnecessary amount of sexuality and nudity, the movie is full of bad acting, of very lame plot and dialogue, and it probably has a very low budget. There are approximately maybe a handful of locations that you see in the film. Yoko's bedroom, Yoko's office, a waiting room, the surgery room, and maybe a few others, but that's about it. So you're looking at like the same four or five rooms throughout the entire film. It gets really boring, and it's really boring to watch, and I guess the director thought, well, if we throw in some sex scenes, maybe it'll keep you interested. But no, it doesn't. There are some other parts of Kirei that are particularly annoying. The fact that the main character Yoko has to narrate what's going on, when she narrates, in the first person, well, Yoshie came in today and she asked me to do this and that. We don't need this narration. We clearly can see, what's going on and what's happening. So this is another instance of a film that's telling too much instead of showing. Also, the ending, it just drags on forever. You think the film's over, then it keeps going, and then by the time it does end, it's incredibly cliche, and you can see it a mile away. The gore scenes were nice. I'm gonna give the film credit there. Like, a few of them, they were pretty edgy, I guess. This is more of the medical horror, I suppose. So, I guess this probably would be closest to Infection of the ones I've reviewed thus far. Although that's a far better medical horror story. So, definitely if you need something with doctors and scalpels and syringes, get that one. And if you want naked doctors, I guess get Kirei. So yeah, the DVD was by Tokyo Shock. They did a pretty good job overall. The presentation's nice, the menus are nice and easy to navigate. DVD also has a pretty extensive making of, which features a lot of interviews with the actresses of the film, so that was pretty good. There's the Japanese trailer, as well as trailers for other Tokyo Shock titles. So, decent extras, I suppose. Kirei does have a few decent points for it. I just wish that it was handled a bit differently. The film covers a lot of very human elements and themes: greed, lust, obsession, the desire to change yourself, perfection. But it's just hampered down by the fact that, too much gratuitous nudity, too many long, boring conversations with stilted dialogue. I think it's probably the wrong director, maybe the wrong actresses. I will say that the actress who plays Yoshie, the unattractive woman who keeps coming back for more surgery, she did a decent job. So yeah, at the end of the day, Kirei, the Terror of Beauty, is not something that I would recommend. The film itself, I would probably give 3 out of 10. Sorry, it just does not hold my attention, and I think it was poorly made. The DVD, I'd give it a generous 5 out of 10. It's a pretty average DVD, an average amount of extras and presentation-wise. if you're looking for a movie that's got doctors in it and medical horror, try something like Infection. And yeah, if you want the naked doctors, I guess you could try Kirei, but honestly, just go watch a porno. Thanks, I'm Swan, and we'll see you next time. Scalpel. Other scalpel. Tons of nudity. Kirei! Like, don't buy this movie. I can't even spoof it. You know, I'm sorry.